forced their survival. We heard comments, for example, like, if it wasn't for hockey, I wouldn't have made it. Well, the only good thing about residential school was hockey. Or we had a really good team and I had friends in hockey. So we heard those kind of comments throughout, and really literally across the country. So it was the bright light as far as the positive history of residential schools.
Here to help us celebrate the proud history of First Nation hockey, please join us in welcoming the Truth and Reconciliation Commissioner and former University of Alberta Golden Bears hockey player, Chief Wilton Littlechild. A member of the 1966 Memorial Cup winning Edmonton Oilers Kings, Mr. Ted Hodgson. And the trailblazing first Canadian Aboriginal player in the National Hockey League, Mr. Fred Sasakamoose. Joining them, representing the promising future of First Nation hockey, are members of the Alexis First Nation, Calling Lake First Nation, Enoch First Nation, Maskwetchi Cree Nation, and Woodland Cree First Nation. They will now be joined and centralized by Rangers alternate captain Brad Richards and Oilers alternate captain Matt Hendricks for tonight's ceremonial puck drop.
Stripes and